Well, folks, something I've never done before. I got a set. My boy's mooring. We've rigged this all up. Balloon, top line, top chain, bottom chain, staple. We're going to run 3 strands of heavy rope through the staple. And when the tide comes, we're going to bring my boat in. Bring that rope, the big rope, up around my stern, and we're going to take and lift this stone. This is huge. This stone weighs 4,000 pounds. We're going to lift it with my boat. So, good or bad, we'll see how this works. I'm a little nervous myself. But, here we go. So we put a glove right there. It's going to be a lot of strain. So any burrs or anything, we're going to have a little buffer zone there. And we put that rope, heavy 3 strands of heavy rope up there. We'll bring the boat in when the tide comes, and bring that rope right up around the stern. So we're pretty much waiting for the tide. We'll let the heavy chain trail out behind us, and yeah, wait for the tide. I've never done this before. Everybody's always done it for me, trying to be a little more self-sufficient. See how it goes. If you can see that enough, she's all tied up, waiting for it to take strain. Let me rip the stern right out of this baby. She's taking quite a strain. You can play a tune on these ropes. See, it's heavy. Three or four more inches before she gets to the scuppers. Hopefully she lifts it. She's lifted the stone. Give her a big shove off the bow. We are moving with the rock. He's going to get ready and cut it in a second. Right there. That's both. You can put the the Captain Morgan right on the deck of that beauty. It's a Dixon. Okay, over and out. Let's put this baby on the mooring.